Here's how to perfectly execute a pitch bend if you're starting to embed them within your playing. Take three fingers and you want to use the first to fret the note you wish to bend. So for this example, we're taking D, and you want to use the other two to push up on the same string to support that bend. You'll find that this will articulate the bend better as opposed to just using the one finger.